passing me!
Round two, Bobo!
Everyone speeds up, and I just slow down.
Oh, it's way faster.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Wow!
Skirt, skirt, look at this. Skirt, 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 skirt.
I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What is going on, guys? Welcome to another RET MOTO Motovlog. I'm glad you guys can join me. We are here at the Dallas Karting Complex here in Cattle Mills in Cattle Mills, Texas, east of Dallas. We're about to go and ride some go-karts.
At that point, you slow down to 5 miles an hour. You're going to come right through these white barrels and barricades right here. You come in here and park in the lane that you're directed to park in the event of the checkered flag. Black flags will also be thrown right there at turn 16. Black flag is an infraction flag. It means you've done something wrong. If you get the black flag waved or pointed at you, same thing. Slow down to 5 at the white line. Come through the white barrels and barricades here. You turn in here, we're going to tell you what you did wrong, talk about how to fix it, and send you back out on track. Two black flags in one race, we are required to pull you out of the race.
Kart 9 this time. I didn't make an introduction. As soon as I got here, I went straight into it. So this is actually my second ride. But I'll definitely post a video of my first ride, because that shit was crazy. Dallas Karting Complex, man. It's East Dallas in Cattle Mills. Definitely something to check out if you are in the Dallas area. Here we go. Round two, Bobos. Oh, this kart is way faster than my other one. Way fast. Oh crap, this kart is way faster than the first one I did. Oh, it's way faster. It's way faster. It's way faster. Past you. Now I gotta pass this guy. Oh, it's that kid. Pass him in the inside. Oh man, I can get a hang of this. Oh, they told me to slow down. See, if I bump him, I get in trouble. This is so different than my last race, because the last race, man, people were freaking passing me up like crazy. And I'm gonna catch up to this guy right over here. Oh, man. Thank you.
Yeah, baby. You gotta hear that skirt, skirt. You gotta hear that skirt, skirt. Look at that. Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt. Yeah. Oh. Guys, I think I found a new love, man. I'm just gonna buy go-karts. Alright, guys. Honestly, I think I'm out front. I'm gonna lap him. But I'm just saying, I think I passed everybody that was in front of me. All I gotta do is lap these fools. Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, throw in the comments below if you think I'm gonna lap these fools. You're trying to block me. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. I'm almost there. I can lap him. Oh, I can lap him. Oh man.
Excuse me. What if I can't reach? Oh, thank you. How do I, oh, there. Huh? Oh, okay. I'm gonna be one of the slowest drivers on this track. That dude just passed me too. It's so scary, guys. I think this is only my second time driving. And like five people passed me. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I see. He's taking a wide ass turn. I am probably last place. Ah! Wow! This little one! At least I can say I passed one person. Whoa! Wow! I suck at the turns. I think that's what it is. Is everyone speeds up and I just slow down.
You're fine.
Oh, okay.
Back to the opening. When it's clear to the left, enter to the right.
Okay.
Hey.
No!
Say what's up, guys.
What's up, guys? This is RET Mini Mini. I'm RET Mini. This is RET Mini too. My baby brother.
Tell people, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe.
Make sure you comment, like, subscribe. Comment down. I'm a goat. Hashtag I'm a goat kart pro.
Oh yeah? You're a go kart pro?
Really bad?
Don't, yeah. What'd you think about go karting?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
That's all?
Great.
Huh?
Great.
Great? Was it fun?
Yeah.
Elijah.
Huh?
Elijah, what'd you think about go-karting? I said fun?
Fun.
Fun? Yeah?
Yeah.
You sure? Was it fun? It goes fast, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mommy.
Mommy's over there doing it.
All right, so that's about it. We went to Dallas Karting Complex. Y'all saw the footage. It was pretty fun. If you're in the area, go ahead and check it out. I'm RET Moto. I'm about to sign out. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one, y'all. Peace.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.